Tired of slow and expensive Bitcoin transactions? Check out SimpleSwap's new feature, BTC Lightning Exchanges. The Lightning Network is a second-layer solution for Bitcoin designed to enable faster, more efficient, and cheaper transactions. You can learn more about this technology from our video linked in the description. At SimpleSwap, we've integrated the Lightning Network to bring you all its benefits. Now, you can exchange Bitcoin quickly and with minimum transaction fees. Getting started with a BTC Lightning feature on SimpleSwap is easy. Here's a step-by-step guide. Start with selecting Bitcoin in the Use and section using the drop-down list. Choose the Lightning Network. Enter the amount you want to exchange. Remember, there are maximum and minimum amounts for Lightning transactions. Select the coin you want to receive in the You Get section. Let's say you want to get USDT on the Tron network. You'll see the estimated USDT you'll receive. Enter the USDT address. Double-check it carefully. Your coins will head here right after the exchange. Don't forget to make sure you've picked the correct network. You can also add extra info like refund details in an email for notifications. Once all the details are correct, click the Exchange button to proceed to the Exchange page. At this stage, the status of your exchange will be awaiting deposit. Here, you'll see an invoice to send the indicated amount of BTC to continue the exchange. You can send the deposit from any wallet that supports the Lightning Network. To speed things up, use the QR code. Please note that since the transaction is happening on the Lightning Network, you need to send the deposit before the timer runs out. Otherwise, you'll need to create a new exchange. The exchange process is lightning fast and takes just a few minutes. Once completed, you'll see the status marked as finished. See how simple it is!